Greetings, traveler.
Hey everyone, it's me, Calico Kitty, and today I'm making a video that was highly requested. It was requested to me like 3 times since I moved. Everyone was like, you should make another house tour because your first one was so gosh darn amazing. I was like, I know it is. I was like, I have to make a new YouTube video. I haven't made one in like 1 week. That's definitely what it is. It's my dog Kiki. She's just outside. I'm not gonna show anyone the address or where she lives because I don't want you stealing her or raping her or doing anything nasty like that. Just make sure you can't see where I live. Okay, so I'm outside right now. There's the garage. A nice walkway. Some pumpkins that we never carved for Halloween. So, yeah, it's past Halloween and we have uncarved pumpkins. Some chairs that we found on the side of the road. Here we go. This is my crib. Kiki, get in. A nice dirty rug. Walk into. Here we go. My Crocs. That's what you all wanted to see. In my feet. You can see my feet in a future video. See the full thing. Oh, let's just start here. Here is the living room. I have a TV, couches, you know, a picture. That's upside. We'll get there later. And just stuff. I don't really know. Stranger Things monopole. Yeah, you know, just normal stuff. Dog toys over there for that dog. In a lamp. Dog toys used to be right there, but they're moved now. Okay. We'll go over here now to see fish. Hi, fish. These are my mom's fish. That's the computer. Not the one I use. Am I gonna get 1 million subscribers one day? No. Alright. I'm gonna get 2 million. Okay, this is where I make my videos. As you can see, this is my computer. I'm using this mouse pad because I got a new mat. I'll show you, it's really nice. This is all my YouTube money right here. This is my binder. I'll make a different video on this. Here we go. Isn't it so cute? I won this somewhere. That. If anyone wants to know, what is my last name? Okay. I'm gonna show off my last name. There's my Pokemon number. My dice. You know. Deck boxes. All that jazz. Oh. Don't look at my background, it's kind of unorganized. Agua, this is the water I use to make lemonade. We got candy, because I'm always eating candy. So definitely. This is the laundry room. This is where I do laundry, and I get my bleach here. This is, yeah, that's the bleach. Yeah, you know, just laundry room stuff. In the garage. Not really much to say about this, but, you know, it's a garage. Dirty laundry. Garbage. This is me. That's my brother's room, but he's sleeping, so you have to be really quiet. If anyone wants these, I can send them to you. Some ramen packets. The dishwasher that I have to unload. Wait, don't look at my fridge. Actually, there's me.
when I was like 14, 13, something like that. In my fridge, there's a lot of good stuff in here. My mom just went grocery shopping. Oh, this is what I drink. Lemonade. I'll show you that. This is like the best thing. The Crystal Light lemonade. I love this stuff. Anyone wants to buy it for me, you can. Just there. I don't know if I want to show you what's in the freezer. That's a little weird. Okay, I'll show you my mom's room. It's probably a mess. She has a closet. Lots of clothes. You know how moms are. Legos. Bunch of Lego people that she has. Okay, Jesus. This is my other brother's room, but he's not here, so I sleep in it now. Yeah, I just kind of use it for sleeping in. That's about it. And laying in bed. It's a pretty nice bed. This is his closet. Just kind of clothes, you know, the usual stuff. My mom's bathroom. That goes outside that door right there.
Hey guys.
Well, in case you want to buy my Calico Kitty merch, I'm releasing it at 100 subs. And I'm at like over 50 or something now. This is where we eat food. Grapes. I don't want to show you. I hope you don't see my address. Okay, here's the question you all have to answer in the comments. What annoys you most about women? Everything. That's my answer. Now you have to answer it in the comments down below. Here's some rocks and stuff. That's, who is this? Rebecca? Hi, Rebecca. Good to see you. Outside. I was supposed to mow the lawn yesterday, but the lawnmower wasn't working, so I didn't. I don't really go out here, because this is where my mom brothers smoke. There's some BB guns. A sitting area. That's my room. We'll go there next. Okay, it's back here. So yeah, I haven't been sleeping in here recently because my little brother has to wake up at 6 to get ready for school, so I don't like waking up at 6, so. This is my stuff. This is just stuff I have. These are my gloves, sunglasses, my deodorant. This was my bed. Now my little brother sleeps in it. The hoverboard that I don't use. That's his stuff. Gaming stuff, because we're gamers. Here's Wolfpack, in case you missed him. No, I missed them. These are my clothes. Oh, I can't look at them. These are my pants. You know, I love my pants. Shirts. It's my dirty clothes. I want to show you what's in here. No, I'm not going to show you what's in here. You sickos. You would want to see. This is where my cards are. It's kind of unorganized because I was doing stuff with them yesterday. Shoes, not my Crocs. A lunchbox that I didn't actually empty it out since I was done with school, so it's been months. But don't worry, Oh, I should take that spoon out. It's all packed with stuff. These are my things that I hang up. These are work clothes. Other stuff I have. The CDs I don't like. I'll show you the CDs that I do like when I show you my car. These are my stuffed animals. They kind of just sit there. You know, all cute. My little brother's closet. You know. The bathroom. There's a dead cockroach. Well, it's not quite dead yet. But I saw it moving earlier, so I haven't picked it up. Did you just see it move? It's moving! I don't want to touch it because it's moving. It's so gross. Look at that. I don't even know where they come from. It's not dirty. Well, it's not that dirty. The toilet. Oh, hi, guys. It's me again. Yeah, that's about all that's in my house. So, I'll show you one more thing that I forgot to show you. In the garage. Well, actually, here's my dog. This is her bed.
Kiki, hi! Where are her toys?
Say bye to the people of YouTube.
She says bye, YouTube.
You don't want that. Fine, don't want that one. That's where she eats. She's messy. Okay. So, thank you everyone for watching the Calico Kitty house tour number 2. Really great making it. And I hope you see my next videos because I have like 2 videos that I want to make. So I'll make those 2 videos and then stop making more videos for like 2 months. How does that sound? Good? Great. Oh. I just wanted to show you my roller blades. Leave a comment down. Like the video if you want to see me rollerblading, because I know how to do that. Or I also know how to bike too. And make sure you wear your helmets. Okay. Bye, guys.